You get to wondering what went down afterwards. After all the dust settled, the bodies were buried, the shell casings rusted to nothing. I heard the Commando Sombre had hung on to their scrap of land on the Tiete River, but hyenas have a way of sniffing out a weakened animal. Suddenly, everything was up for grabs. Fence. They seem to be getting tougher rather than weaker. Talking a good fight wasn't enough. I'd say they were underestimated, but that implies a thought process behind the chaos. This was greed and opportunism, pure and simple. The Tropa Z hadn't gotten the territory, but they were ready to compete for the product moving through it. They had their eye on the prize. It was clear who had the staying power. They weren't well liked. They followed through with it. They were coming back even stronger than before. There was someone baying for their blood.
Pode correr que eu vou te pegar, seu porra!
They'd weathered another storm. Spirits were lifting, and they thought they might have someone to succeed Serrano in their ranks. Problem was, everyone knew the name of their talisman. They weren't gonna make this easy. Their second wind was like a hurricane. The threats came to nothing.
Puta, essa passou perto, hein? Vou te enrolar num saco preto.
One of them got called out. Suddenly, they weren't going down as easy. They'd been all caught.
Aqui é favela, porra! Vai comer formiga!
Feathers were ruffled. They seemed to be getting tougher rather than weaker.
Não consigo acreditar.
a truly vicious circle. You hit back. It's not just expected, it's demanded. You show any weakness, you back down even one time, you're as good as finished. It was time to toast the guest of honor. It was clear who had the staying power. They did what they said they would. Commando Sombre weren't the spent force we thought they were, but these weren't the same guys who laid down their lives for a few of Serrano's crumpled reals. They were part of a new breed, and they wanted their time in the sun. It had come to its unnatural conclusion.
Cusão do caralho!
They were coming back even stronger than before. Their second wind was like a hurricane. CS was on the rise again. Tropezy's challenge put down, it was back to business on the Tiete River. Some things don't change, especially when those things are guns, drugs, and kidnapping.